This is a better shot of the lipstick. It's actually really pretty with his skin and his eyes.